Okay, in the week one mindset lecture, we want to kind of add on some of the things you've been working on and the themes of week one. And basically, two themes you want to kind of be aware of. The first theme here is fat loss happens anywhere. So essentially what that means is you want to get rid of this notion of being all or nothing. The idea that we've seemed to have developed in our culture is that if you're trying to get optimal body change, you have to be very rigid and structured. You can only eat at home. You can only cook at home. You have to exercise a certain way, either before eating or after eating. There's all these rules that we kind of put on ourselves. And the truth of the matter is, the number one thing is just being consistent. And like we talked about before, consistency in your nutrition plan is going to be most important. So what we'd really like for you to focus on here in week one is really getting the nutrition down. That's why these lectures during week one are almost all about the nutrition aspects, helping you understand how to do this. Now, of course, you're not going to learn this all in week one, so we're going to be repeating this stuff over and over again, but you need to understand that fat loss happens anywhere. We want you to be able to eat out if you need to. We want you to even be able to manipulate fast food. We want you to be able to get convenience protein shakes and things like that. We want you to know that, look, just because we have rules during the week about keeping your carbohydrate intake low does not mean you can't eat all you want. We want you to eat your fill and realize that you can make this happen anywhere. You can go to any place and make it happen. And so keep that in mind as you go forward and get out of this black and white thinking that you have to have all your meals prepared, that you have to eat at certain times and things like that. In general, there are some rules that you want to follow, but eat when you are hungry, eat to your full, make sure you're eating to control cravings, and make sure your energy levels are balanced. Next week, we're going to talk an awful lot about those biofeedback tools, hunger, energy, and cravings, and how to manipulate them. The next thing is here, honor your process. You got to get in the mindset that you're different. You're different than everyone else. You're different than your friends. You might be a fast metabolizer and stay pretty lean. You might be like me, someone who can store fat easily and store muscle easily. However you are, you have to find your own way of doing this. The other thing is that we each have metabolic tendencies and psychological preferences and things like that that we need to honor, and lifestyle realities that are unique to us. And so you need to, again, go back and filter all this information that we are going to be giving you through how it works for you. Now, the proof is going to be in the pudding. What we essentially want for you to do is one time every week, we want you to take that tracking sheet that you've gotten in the beginning. If you don't know where that is, go back to the Start Here video. It's right there, and we've included it under here as well. But this tracking sheet, what we want is once per week, we want you at least once per week to do a weight and a waist circumference and find out what your body fat percent is. Because here's the idea. You make this work for you, you honor your process, you make it happen anywhere, and then you test. You get into the mindset of, okay, now I test and see, am I being effective? Did I burn fat and did I build muscle? The best time to do this, by the way, is right around Friday morning, before you get into that cheat situation where you're going to be having some unlimited meals or one or two or three free meals. Friday morning is the best time to do this. And so ultimately, the way this works is that you are going to essentially honor your process, do it your way, realize that you can do this in a convenience way, but then you test to see if it's working for you. If it's not working for you, you go back and you begin to manipulate things. This is the mindset you need to get into. As we introduce the concept of being the fat loss detective, you want to get into the habit of saying, okay, based on what I'm doing, is it then working? And if it's not working, what do I need to change? Coming up in week two, we're going to talk an awful lot about how you manipulate things. But here in week one, we just want you to get in this mindset of finding your own way, looking at the program, getting very familiar with it, really understanding the multitasking program, really understanding what we're telling you about diet and exercise. Get into the swing of things, but realize that what you want to do is here in the beginning, you want to get a baseline measure, and then you want to take another measurement later, and so that you can see how the week went. If things are not changing, then you're going to need to change things. And that's how you determine whether to tighten up or not. And that takes care of your unique physiology. Some of you will have to get much stricter, and some of you can let loose a little more depending on what's happening here. So hopefully that's helpful for you. And don't forget to check out the tracking sheet and start out this week getting your tracking numbers.